Welcome back to the channel. It is so great to see you. It is time for another stretch break. Stretching has so many benefits. One of the benefits is that it helps to release or reduce inflammation in the body. And that inflammation can cause pain. So we don't want that. So join me and we're going to release some of that. Let's take it down on our back. Or you can be on your bed as well. That works too. Just relax here a moment. Hands down by your side. We're just going to do a little windshield wiper with the knees dropping side to side. Abs gently in. Please go at your own pace. Enjoy. Nice, slow, deep breaths. Feels good. One more. And in the center, we're just going to hug one knee in at a time. Squeeze and release. Alternating legs. Pull in. Release. With the breath, so you're moving with the flow of your breathing. And one more. Very nice. And we're going to lift one foot off the floor, knee is flexed. We're going to circle out with the knee. Keep your hips on the floor for 4, 3, 2, abs tight, 1, reverse direction, 4, 3, 2, and 1, nice. We're going to switch legs, lifting up, circle out, abs tight, 4 with the breaths, 3, 2, and 1, reverse direction, 4, 3, abs tight, 2, and 1, releasing that down. We're going to lift those hips up into a bridge, squeeze the glutes tight. And slowly lower. Let's take an inhale, raising the arms up. Big breath in. And then exhale, lift those hips. The weight is in the shoulder blades. And down, inhale, float the arms up. And exhale, lift. And one more inhale. Keeping the hips down, lower the arms, exhale. Excellent. And now we're going to do that rock side to side again. But we're going to add to it as we rock. So we can straighten that top leg. Do what's comfortable for you. You can even lift a little bit in the air and do it. One more. This time we're going to hug both knees into the chest. Squeeze in. Feel the stretch in the glutes and the lower back. Two more, pressing in, one more. And just a little rock side to side, massage the spine. Nice. We're gonna hold it to the center, just extend. an alternate leg up, stretching those hamstrings. Yes. And feel free to relax the foot so you don't cramp if you tend to cramp. Good. Last two. Last one. Release. You can roll to the side or rock and roll up to a seated position. And relax here. Hope you feel so much better. Thank you for joining me in this stretch break. I look forward to seeing you in the next one. If you are new to the channel, help yourself to the videos that I have here for you, and do subscribe because that helps to let you know when I put up new videos, and it helps the channel. So I appreciate you all.